Alrighty. Now this is the second video of the day. This is my WWE Hell in a Cell predictions. And from the card, looks like it's going to be a pretty okay pay-per-view. Now, let's get into my predictions. Sorry for that, I just got done watching In the Hot Seat Live. That was one hell of a time that a group of people will ever have and smoke weed every day. First of all, let's get the Divas matches out of the way. AJ Lee versus Paige. Going with AJ Lee to retain. Next is Brie Bella versus Nikki Bella. I'm going with Nikki Bella to win. Maybe Brie Bella can get upset with the result and just fucking walk on out of there. Because with Nikki Bella, there is nothing to look at on her. Hell, I just like to make Nikki Bella my sex slave. And the Intercontinental title match, Cesaro versus Dolph Ziggler. I'll go with Dolph Ziggler to retain. U.S. title match, Sheamus versus The Miz. Fuck it. I'll go with Sheamus to retain. The tag team title match, the Dust Brothers versus the Usos. Go with the Dust Brothers to retain. Big Show versus Rusev. Yeah, sadly, going with Rusev to win. There's one thing. If they are going to have Rusev be beaten, it would not be to the Big Show. It would be to somebody like John Cena. And yet, everybody wants to see Rusev get beaten, but sadly, if John Cena is the one to beat Rusev, the internet will fucking bitch. On to our double main event. First off, John Cena versus Randy Orton. Winner gets to face Brock Lesnar for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. Dying with Randy Orton to win, going to Survivor Series in St. Louis, Missouri, to face Brock Lesnar. And our main event, Dean Ambrose versus Seth Rollins in Satan's Structure, Hell in a Cell. I'm going with Dean Ambrose. These are my Hell in a Cell predictions. Enjoy the pay-per-view this Sunday and peace the fuck out.